Oh, hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, interesting. So you did another ritual with Eris. And she comes back from all of those, right? Well, that's good to hear. It's interesting to see her dive into it. Into making this kind of connection. But it worries me. Well, I mean, you should be. You're worried about me. Why would you be worried about me, sweetheart? Oh, so you heard. I knew it was going to get out eventually. All right, so let me break it down. I was in an accident. The accident did not cause the injuries that I'm having surgery for. I'm having surgeries for something that was scheduled before this accident ever happened. But it means that I'm walking around a lot, and so it's going to make things kind of difficult. So if you've got any glimmer to spare, I can send you a link so that I can have some coverage while I'm out for this surgery. I mean, it is what it is. I'm getting older. That's what happens to the human body when it's allowed to age. Oh, honey, I don't mean that as a slight to you or your ghost. It's just part of being human, of not being chosen to be the warrior. You know what I mean? It's a luxury that not a lot of people get to get older. And so I gotta put in the work to maintain this old engine. All of it. So I treat doctors like they're my mechanics. And I hope they treat me as well as I treat the ships that I work on. I trust them to do their job, just as I trust you to do your job and to come back safely. I love you, sweetheart. I am so proud of the work that you and your fire team are doing. You have my support and my love always. And if you want to send me good vibes for this thing that I've got going on Monday, I'd appreciate it. Okay? Be good to yourself. I'll talk to you later. Bye.